All right, this was my point. When they cleaned all this off, was it necessary now to come through and do all this bullshit again? For what? There was nothing to clean up. Slurpee time. See? This is what happens when you have too much money in the budget at a certain time of year. So now they gotta dump it. Instead of using that money to come around the corner and clean up the big fucking 7 feet, 7 foot piles of shit that you've dumped. Like as in right over there. Try doing that. Fucking douchebags.